We are at ACE Infrastructure Stalls. With me is Kiran Shroff, the director. Sir, which are the products that you're showcasing in this year?
No, the Vibro Ripper and Long Boom and Arm. Long Reach Package.
Okay.
It's a Vibro Ripper. It's a replacement of Rock Breaker, basically.
Okay, that you manufacture in here in India?
No, I get it manufactured in China. Okay, they manufacture in China. Yeah, imported from China.
Can you briefly illustrate the...
It's a replacement of Rock Breaker. This is for a 60-ton machine. Mm-hmm. I've got one other model that is for 30-ton. Mm-hmm. We're planning to shortly bring, after 6 months, for 20-ton machines also.
So, which are the...
And
products,
and we are also importing long-reach packages.
From China?
And, long-reach package, from Malaysia and Singapore. Mm-hmm. We are also amphibious excavators from Malaysia. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And this is a very good product. We have sold to 4-5 in India now.
Okay.
And just introduced 3 months back. Mm-hmm. Okay. Anything
so
else?
Can you brief us about your entire operation in India, the industry that you cater with?
We are into attachment business basically.
Mm-hmm.
We are importing lot of attachments and sold to many customers in India. Attachments like Vibro Ripper, Long Reach Packages, Amphibious Excavators and all those things.
So, how this products will bring quality into the infrastructure? What is your assessment that this is something which is not made in India?
It's not quality. It will be improve the productivity basically. Okay. It improve the productivity, not the quality. Quality is very good. We are importing quality products only.
Yeah, no.
Will improve the productivity for the customer. These are all the things, and also quick couplers.
Mm-hmm.
These all will help in improving the quality. Yeah.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.